Hello friends, welcome back to another new video. In this tutorial video, I will show you how you can install ngRock in your Termux without any error. So let's get started. In short, ngRock is a very useful tool to create secure tunnels to locally hosted application or site using a reverse proxy. With the help of ngRock, you can easily connect your local host to internet so that the application or sites hosted on your local host can be easily accessed by anyone on internet. Now, how to install ngRock in your Termux without any error? Open your Termux application, then type apt update so that the list of available packages will be updated. And after it completes, type apt install unzip, then wget. This will install unzip and wget package. It is already installed in my Termux. Now open your browser and visit ngrock.com. Click on three lines that is on top right side of the screen and click on sign up to create a new account. You can sign up with Google, GitHub or any other email ID. I will select sign up with Google. And then you will be redirected to this page. Here, select Linux ARM64 version, but in some cases it can be only ARM2. So to find out the architecture of your device, swap back to Termux application and type uname-a. This will show you your architecture version. For me it is ARCH64. If it is only Arch or ARCH32, then you should select Linux ARM, not ARM64. But mine is ARCH64, so I will long press on ARM64 and then select copy link address. This will copy the link of ngRock zip file of ARM64 version. Again, swap back to your Termux and type wget, then paste the link you copied and hit enter. This will start downloading ngRock zip file, and after it is completed, to unzip the zip file, type unzip and then copy paste the zip file name. After it is completed, you will see ngRock file, and the color of the file name is green. That means this file already has permission to execute. For you, if it is non-executable, then you can make it executable by typing chmod plus ngRock. This will make ngRock file executable. After this, swap back to your browser. And here, from step 2, that is connect your account, copy the whole code, it contains your auth code, and paste it in Termux. And hit enter. You have successfully set up ngRock on your Termux. Type /ngrock-help to see the commands that you can use. Like for starting a HTTP tunnel, I have to type /ngrock-http and the port number, for example 420. This will start HTTP tunnel on port 420. But as you can see, it is not online. To fix it, turn on your device hotspot. Close this by pressing CTRL and C button and run it again. As you can see, this time the status is online. So this is how you can install ngRock in your Termux. I hope you have found this video informative. See you in next one.